In today's video, we're using an MP7. It caught a slight buff. The build I made is more like a hipfire style, but I love the ADS. I'm gonna give a huge shout out to the Noti Game. If you don't have notification on, make sure to turn on the bell notification now. If you enjoy the video, make sure to like and sub. Let's get into the video.
This still got a mess.
Using most OP builds in the game. Nowhere. Oh my God. Soldier, enemy on the drop of this
here. Fuck the guys. Gas is moving.
You on the roof, geez?
I can be.
I'm on top of
the
God.
What?
Certified. I'm good.
Are you not?
Oh, my God.
He did. Fire
sales over. Adjusting back.
He coming up there.
What did he give me money?
Target down. Expect another one. You're not done yet. Here's another target.
He has just a quad score with that.
Tell me lower. Get up.
Bust out.
Buena, gordo. I done.
No mames, ¿cómo me vio este güey? Lo estoy marcando.
Sí, cálmate, güey.
De arriba,
I'm winning this. Let's go. GG. I take forever to switch my gun though.
Okay. I thought they would have at least given us a little bit of something. It's like, you know, we're going out of our way to open some shit. You would think they'd be nice enough to be like, yeah, we'll give them 2 orange crates or 1 orange crate. No. It's a fuck.
You think they'd do that?
Even if you work for it, don't matter.
Oh my god.
Get down. Wow. My man just says, see ya.
Enemies dropping into the AO.
Clover, where'd you go?
Clover!
Where my man at? Hello, Clover!
Thank you.
way out a little bit. I don't know if my load is safe enough to be getting it right there.
Don't you do it, there's proxies.
Watch the skies. Good kill. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get hunting.
I got one.
Hunt them down.
Come on, show yourself.
Yo, y'all some selfish ass niggas, bro. None of y'all.
Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Get hunting.
Oh my god.
Located the rest of them.
Deploy.
my top. Attached out of the MP7, we got the barrel of the Latch 152 Zul. Helps with aim down sight speed, hip fire, and tac stance spread. For the laser, we're using the Stall Attack Laser. Helps with hit recoil control and hip fire and tac stance spread. For the under barrel, we're using the Jake Slash. Helps with movement speed, sprint to fire speed, and vertical recoil. For the magazine, we're using the 50 round mag because the more bullets you got, the more people you can shoot. And for the last and final attachment, we got the Vail A568 Collapse. Helps with aim down sight speed, sprint to fire speed, movement speed, and hit recoil control. If you enjoy my content, want to check out more, make sure you click this video here. Make sure you like and stay tuned to the next one.